Mwana wange
munyambe
Julia Sechitoleko became popular in 2021 during the 2021 Tokyo Olympics, making a name for himself after he went missing in Japan. It is now 1 year and 8 months since the incident happened. Urban TV tracked him down. We found him at Ultimate Fitness Gym, Kampala, where he works as a fitness coach and uses the same gym to train in weightlifting. To date, the memories of Japan are still fresh in his mind. Regretfully, he says if he could take him back, what happened in Japan wouldn't have happened. However, he's grateful to everyone who extended a hand, adding that the kind of gesture has helped him forget the experience.
Since I came back from Japan, my life changed. Not too much, a little bit. There is a change I can see in my life because I met new friends also. I have created my own work, my own business, because I didn't know that I can make it. And also I got good people, or good advice from good people. And also I got some good people, good sponsors who are willing to help me during my training, also my games, if I start competing. Yeah.
From Japan, Sechitoleko has never had the chance to compete at both local and international levels. He's, however, in negotiations with the Uganda Weightlifting Federation to see that he competes again. Up to now, he remains unconvinced about how his Japan case was handled by some of the government officials.
They spoiled my name, taking me to Olympics Games, announcing my name where I'm not qualified. At the last moment, they tell me that I'm not qualified. And also, for me, it was not good to me because they spoiled my name everywhere. But God knows.
Though his dream of being at the 2021 Olympic Games was shattered, he remains hopeful that he will be at the 2024 Paris Olympic Games.
Now, I have a plan of competing again. And I have a plan of winning gold medal or silver. And also, as I'm looking for other countries I can compete for them so that I can earn good money. Yeah.
Sechitoleko plans to become a fitness and weightlifting coach when he retires from the sport of his love.